Exciting action coming at you right now as we go to Beantown. Take a look at Pete Doherty. In fact, one of these giraffes looked a lot like Pete Doherty. He takes on the big flying 747 hockey.
Are we ever going to get out of here?
This is a one-call contest. Introducing first, from Dorchester, Massachusetts, weighing 250 pounds, the Duke of Dorchester, Pete Doherty.
The Duke has lost it. He's out of control.
Being escorted to the ring by his manager, the Doctor of Style, Slick. From deepest, darkest Africa, weighing in at 457 pounds, Akeem.
He is awesome, and he is impressive, and he likes to boogie. Akeem.
He's got some patent leather. Had another boots on, man. He's looking real rad tonight. Got all his colors together.
And he allows.
I want to see him do the boogaloo out here with stick. I want to see some new moves. There's a move, Lord.
Well, I'm sure that our team has learned the boogie moves from Slick, the Doctor of Style. We're going to have a couple different ways, I'm sure,